That was like kind of frustrating. I was like, I feel like I'm doing everything and it keeps coming back. So I was like, yeah, it's me. Like, I was like, I'm not, it's something I'm doing.
No! Yeah.
How's the water?
That feels good.
Is your neck okay?
Yeah.
Is your feet, your back good?
Mm-hmm. It is a little hot.
A little hot?
Yeah, it's just, there you go. I just felt good. I was like, I'm not. Thank you.
Yes. Better?
Mm-hmm.
Sister said hair for days.
Yep.
It's don't play nice with her. Sister said hair for days.
Like, I love it, but it's just so, it gets to the point where I'm like, I can't do this here right now.
I'm not doing this.
No.
I'm not doing
it. Especially when I try to wear it out and be natural, I'm like, I can't do this.
It's a lot. It's beautiful. I love it.
Yeah.
All right, here for it.
Yeah, it took a lot because it was breaking off when I was in high school, so I kept getting it washed and then, like, pressed.
Mm-hmm.
Like, maybe, it was, like, a while. I was doing it, like, once a month.
Mm-hmm.
And it was just, like, breaking off. And I was like, yeah, I probably can, like, do this myself and make my hair grow back. It's ridiculous.
Let me know if that's too much for you, okay?
No, no, it's fine. Like a diva, like cut and wash like once a couple years ago too.
That's good.
It's really fun. But I was just tired of going to a lot of people where I'm like, oh, I can wash my hair, but you have to straighten it. For some reason, it's always like, well, yeah, I need to straighten it if you want to cut it. I'm like, yeah, no, we're not. I don't want it straightened.
No, you don't have to get it straightened.
Yeah, I never want to get it straightened. I just like, I can't do straight hair no more. I was like, we've moved on, like past that point in my life. I can't even remember the last time I've gotten my hair like straightened.
I know it's beautiful and straight though.
Yeah, I know it's really nice, but I just can't remember it. And I usually just like lay around and roll around too much for it to even like last that long. Keep it straight, so. The braids, they're a go-to for now.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. It feels really good, actually. That's why I'm like really quiet. Sorry.
No, you're fine.
Yeah, I was like, oh no. It's just been a minute. And you said you've been doing hair for like, I don't even want to say 8 years.
Yeah.
Man. Where did you get started? Have you always been in LA?
I went to Florida.
Oh. What made you do the move from like Florida to LA?
Hold on, let me finish the shampoo and I'm gonna talk about that with
hey,
the chair.
Because
I gotta concentrate.
No, you're good. I just feel bad enough to people are like, oh, you're just really tired. I'm like,
No. This is the time for you to relax. Okay. So just kind of relax. You don't gotta say anything. Why how did this lady just walk past with a white buddy in her hand? I'm dying. She just walked past with a white buddy in her hand.
It's Hollywood,
what?
You know?
It's happening.
Close to Hollywood, you know?
That was so bizarre. The steam okay? It's not too much in your face, right?
Yeah, the steam's fine. It's just the water's like a little hot.
Yeah. This water is so weird. It's like, it doesn't stay on the temperature I set it. It goes back to the hottest.
Right, okay.
So I have to like always adjust it back. It's
that
so
is
weird.
Real weird. I was like, dang, it's like you doing
it. And I'm not doing it. I'm like, wait
no,
a minute.
No, you weren't, yeah.
I put it on one setting and it goes right back to the hottest setting when I turn it back on.
I don't know why they would do that for a salon. I'm like, dang.
Trust me. Trust me. Sometimes everything can't be perfect.
Yeah. I was like, why are you doing dishes with them here?
You okay?
Yeah.
definitely got some shedding, I'm sure, but don't be afraid. It's just because you had lots in already before.
Yeah, that's
it's
fine.
It's just that shedding from that, okay?
Yeah,
I figured. And then I know I put my hair type on, I picked it in the form you sent. I'm not sure if it's right. I always get confused.
Your what? I'm so sorry?
My hair type. I don't
know.
I don't know what it is. Like, I do, but I
it's
don't.
Like a, it's still like a 4, but it's in the 4AB area.
C, okay, because I was like, I picked C, because I was like, I see.
No, no, it's a little less coiled than that.
Okay.
Probably like 4A, 4.8, yeah, 4A, I'll say. Still in the 4 for sure. Mm. Thank you. looks really, really good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yes,
absolutely. It's the cool water, okay?
Next.
You go.